Knock, knock. Knock on the window. Say hello. Our parents are out there. Yes, he wait. Okay, so it is Friday.
We're gonna check the mail.
And I'll check the mail.
I'm gonna check it.
I'll check it. I'm gonna check
she
it.
She was already gonna check it.
No! Yes! Yes! Yeah. Okay! Gosh, I was gonna check it. We find out who's gonna check the mail. You guys, sorry.
No mail.
Yeah, no mail. Wow, all that for nothing. I had to change clothes. I wear this black shirt and it says Queen of Fun with the crown up from Justice and these black pants from Old Navy. But I had to change because it's been so hot today. Oh, my bow fell out. There it is. So, that's what I'm wearing. This is the weekend. It's Friday. So tomorrow I'm so excited because we get to go to Michael's and we get to go. And we get to go and make these really big slimes for free, I think. Mama, do we get to make slimes for free or we have to pay for it? We get to make it for free. So we can make as much as we want. We can make it as big as we want. We can make as many different kinds of slimes we want. We can make any colors. And they all have this stuff on the table. And we're going to do a competition. And people are going to be vlogging there. I'm going to be vlogging. So you guys will see me tomorrow at Michael's in Richburg. So, there's our car. We got this car. We left it at our old apartment, so we used to live it. So we got it from there. We have sad news right now. Wait! Yeah, but can I tell them first? The bad news? Well, so, my mom's friend Dana, and my dad just left for work, so Chuck's not here. My mom's friend Dana, she's going to work, and her kids, she's having nobody to watch them. So my mom's thinking she has to watch them, she's not sure. Dana's still been trying to find somebody to watch them for her, but my mom might have to watch them, and I'm so sad. Because then we're not going to get to go to Michael's. We still are, but we have to go with our grandma. And I wanted to go with my mom, I don't know. I like going with my grandma, I just like, but I want to spend some time with my mom, you know? And like, she never got to see how to make slime. And I mean, my grandma, she already knows how. My mom, like, I wanted her to see it. She doesn't like touching it, and that's why my grandma's, like, she likes touching it. But I wanted to stick my mom's hand in there and show her how cool it feels and satisfying, but obviously she's not going to be there, but she doesn't know. Her friend Dana hasn't, figured it out, though. Yeah. But I've been, not doing videos all day, because I've just been, exercising. So I've been like just running around the house listening to music all day. So yeah, I really have to pee, but I'm vlogging. But you wanted to see the car, so we got it from our apartment. So we used to live in apartments. You guys didn't know. And all my old friends are there. So if I ever go back to the apartments, because my uncle lives there. Now he moved there right after we moved out. There's our like Barbie car. We need to clean it. We're gonna hose it down with the hose. So, yeah, I know I look so weird, but that's because I've been playing all day and sweating, and I had to change. So, I'm going to use the bathroom, and I'll do that. So, we just got some pizza. And I'm so excited to get a Michael tomorrow, like, literally. And if you can subscribe, because I have been losing a lot of subscribers. I used to have 22, believe it or not, I used to have 22 subscribers, girl, and I lost them. Because I didn't edit back then, and I was a bad YouTuber, but if those people, because I know they still watch, because they used to comment, and but they still comment, I delete all my comments, because it just, like, saves space, you know? So, like, yeah, but, they're still on my YouTube channel, but please, if you was one of my subscribers that unsubscribed, just subscribe, or if you're just a person that hasn't subscribed and you watch my videos, subscribe, or if you need my channel, subscribe, so, yeah. I just want to talk to you guys because it's like the weekend, and like when it's the weekend, it's actually Friday, so it was a school day, but it's like the weekend. My dirty foot. Not dirty, but. So, what should I do? I want to watch YouTube. Well, so I'm so excited. My friends want me to make them slimes, so I have to make like 10 million gazillion slimes for my friends. That's weird, but I hit my nail. I'll be back with you guys when I do something exciting. Okay, so I decided something to do. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna prank call my grandma. I know this sounds kind of mean, but yeah, I'm gonna call. I had to call her anyway to see if she can take us to Michael's if my mom doesn't get with us. So, yeah, first I'm gonna prank call her, and then I'm gonna ask her. So, let's call her. First thing call, and then that's her laundry room, so. Kind of messy. She didn't answer. I'm gonna call her on my mom's phone. Let's go get mom's phone. So, yeah. Okay, so I'm calling her home phone now. My mom won't call her on her phone. Yeah. She won't really call her on her phone, but I call her on my phone. I can't wait to get my new phone. I think she's answering. You answering? Hello? Who's this? Who's this?
Part of the park, and they're making that a tiny home community little section back here, just as if it was a tiny home. Our budget before was roughly about 60.
That
we went over
was not my grandma.
We sat at
about. Oh my gosh, I feel so bad now. You shouldn't be. She was like, come with Liam. Come with Liam. How are you? How are you? She's shouting like, not my girl. Unless she's trying to prank me, like, unless she's like, so like, cute and trying to prank me. I'll call her one more time, we're gonna call her home. We're gonna call her home, not her home, because somebody else answered. She's not gonna answer. What's your home phone name again? Well, I have a really funny story to tell you guys, like to show you as well. So we went to my uncle's. And they bought this little like box because they like wanted to save space, so like they bought a little box, like, you know, put your storage in, like with a little top. They got a little box to put their stuff in, and they bought it. And when they went to go put their stuff in it, that's a piano behind me. You see something, dude? That's a piano. But they heard something in it when they was gonna take the top and put their stuff in it. So they opened it, and they saw this thing, an M for my name, and a P for my sisters. And it was just randomly in there. Like, they didn't even put it in there. It was just, like, in there. Like, honestly, that's what we're. A P and an N for me and my sister. And so yeah, that's a funny story, but yeah, we got our books though. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. I'm gonna go jump on the trampoline. No, I'm not. I'm going to go take a nap. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, subscribe, and goodbye. Bye. I'm sorry.